the most 16 fascinating facts about Rick and Morty. In 2013, Rick and Morty premiered on Adult Swim and quickly amassed a huge following of fans who became obsessed with the show's dark humor and sci-fi plots. Created by Dan Harmon and Justin Roiland, the show focuses on the outlandish adventure of crazy super genius Rick Sanchez and his timid grandson, Morty Smith. Here are 16 fascinating facts about Rick and Morty you may not know. 1. Justin Roiland himself voices for Rick and Morty. 2. Roiland originally wanted the show to turn in 11-minute segment, but Adult Swim pushed for half-hour episodes. 3. The show's animation is done using Toon Boom Harmony, with all of the show's background art being created on Adobe Photoshop. Post-production takes place using Adobe After Effects. 4. Rick and Morty's intro and theme song are a parody mix of Doctor Who and Tintin. 5. Rick rejoined the Smith family 1 month before the events of the show's pilot episode. 6. The universe where we see most of the events take place on Earth is Earth Cesium 137. That's why Rick and Morty often refer to themselves or are referred to as Rick C-137 and Morty C-137. 7. As Rick spends most of his time drunk, Roiland once tried method of acting and getting drunk before doing the recording of Rick's dialogue. It didn't go well and he barely got any recording done. 8. Ever thought that Rick's daughter Beth sounds familiar? Well, that's because she's voiced by actress Sarah Chalk, who played Elliot in Scrubs, Stella in How I Met Your Mother, and Amy in Backstorm. 9. Each one of Rick's characters' burps is a real burp. 10. Although he does all the burps, Roiland has said before it's not easy for him. He sits in the studio with a can of low-calorie beer and a bottle of water, waiting for them to come naturally as he can't force them or burp on the command. He tells the engineers recording the show, "Just leave it rolling because I don't know when this burp is coming." 11. When traveling in cars, Rick never wears a seatbelt, while all the other characters do. 12. Every time we see a vehicle door open with Rick inside, empty beer cans and bottles either come pouring out or can be heard rattling around. 13. The way in which Rick says the word bitch is styled after how Jesse Pinkman said the word in Breaking Bad. 14. Jerry's car is inspired by the Wagon Queen family truckster from National Lampoon's Vacation. 15. Originally, Mr. Meeseeks was supposed to be a neon brown color, but this didn't sit well with test audiences, so he was changed by the producers to the familiar blue color we know and love. 16. Bird Person is a parody of the Hawk from Buck Rogers. Rick and Morty is a combination of pure absurdity, high-concept sci-fi rigmarole, deep emotional undertones, and opulent philosophical commentary, a true mixed bag. However, you don't have to be as smart as Rick Sanchez to enjoy the show. Please comment down below if you have any suggestions. Hope you guys loved this video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you enjoyed it. See you guys on the next video.